doctors so worried about customers getting sick, they forced a local restaurant to temporarily shut down and throw out all the food in their walk-in cooler. But problems followed as inspectors find even more food at dangerous temperatures and filthy kitchen conditions. So tonight, we're taking action for your health with another Dirty Dining Report.
How often do you eat here?
Probably on average of twice a week.
John Brewster, big fan of the food at Island Breeze Pizzeria and Bar on East Fletcher Avenue in Tampa.
I prefer the wings and the pasta together.
But those items, among many others, at dangerous temperatures recently that could make customers sick.
The state has issued several stop sales in the last few months on the temperature of the food. Did you have a problem with that?
Well, we did. We shut the place down. Everything was fixed within 24 hours.
David Lowe manages the Island Breeze kitchen, and when inspectors stopped business in December, he had to destroy over 50 pounds of food.
So the walk-in cooler was broken. Did you have to replace it?
Yeah, we replaced fans and everything. Yeah, everything's brand new inside there.
But inspectors still finding temperature violations, issuing three more stop sales in March, April, and June.
Are you leaving the food out, or is it just that you think the cooler's still not working properly?
No, the cooler's working properly. It could have been that they came in during a busy time. Maybe it was sitting on the prep table too long.
But food temps are only part of the problems. Other repeat violations include old food debris and grease on the fryers, oven, stove, and floors. The same violations we saw.
These baskets you do clean on a regular basis?
Oh, yeah. Like, you see these interior were done. These are from last night. I haven't got around to that yet.
And despite 262 violations in 9 months, most recently live and dead roaches by the freezer, grease trap, and prep table, holes in the walls, and potentially hazardous food open with no dates, Lowe says this.
The things are up to par. Things are clean. They have nothing to worry about. I've never had anyone ever tell me they got sick from here. Never, ever, ever.
Now, David Lowe also telling me Island Breeze owner Çetin Çelik is in Turkey right now until mid-October, so we could not get comment from him until then. And taking action for you, go to abcactionnews.com/dining for other Dirty Dining restaurants right now. And if you have a restaurant you're worried about, go to my Facebook fan page under Wendy Ryan, WFTS. Like my page and let me know.